How are you doing, folks? Right, so this is a proper messed up building. Don't really do buildings very often, do we, Chris?
No.
But we was hanging about, thought we might as well film this. This was a prison officer's basically social club. And yeah, it's basically this place called Fire back in the days, I don't know, back in the 80s or something like that. I've done a video on this before, but we've never been inside it to film it. It was on the outside. And it caught fire, and sections outside's completely gone, you know, the roof's gone, but these are the inside sections. It's quite funny, they're driving past, they don't even know we're in it. Mental one. So we're just going to check it out. We'll hopefully try and get upstairs as well. There is no stairs, but we'll try and get up. Well, Chris is going up, we can film. And yeah, just see what we can find. Amazing.
Oh, let's go then, mate.
Where do we go? Going in first.
Yeah, this is a big room.
Look
actually.
Look at vintage tiles.
Wow. Look at that roof.
Yeah, amazing, isn't it?
Well, it'd be a shame if they pulled this down.
Quite lucky it survived, really.
Is this the same roof then that would have gone all the way down the
other? All the way along, yeah.
What a shame. Oh no, actually, you can see there, look. Since the fire, they patched that in, look. With a new bit of roof there.
Oh, yeah.
That's a bit strange.
That is, actually.
Be proper gutted, isn't it?
Yeah.
No, I think this is, I wonder if this is starting to be stripped out. Look, the plaster's missing. It's all been stripped back to the brick. The floor's all been taken out. I wonder if they were going to do something with it.
Got smoke damage to the windows.
Yeah. You know, before it caught fire, I wonder if they were doing it up.
At last, remaining lamp.
Yeah, that looks like it's over the snooker table, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Or growing room.
I don't know whether, because the immigration centre had a massive pool table or snooker table. It might have come from here, actually. I did hear that.
Look how rotten that is there, love. Look at that.
Oh, wow, yeah. Topsoil. Compost.
Wow, really like that ceiling though.
Right.
I like the woodwork. It's really good. Look at that there. The little
vent.
It's cool, isn't it?
It is good.
This sort of size garage, aren't
it? In time, mate. In time. Fireplace.
Yeah, have you seen this above the door?
Christ.
Look at the roots. Look where nature's now indoors.
Probably not wise to do that, mate.
Was the wall come down? There is a weird crack there.
He wears a hard hat, suppose.
Yeah. Can I poke that? Can I just pull it off?
Oh! The brick's moving, mate.
What?
The brick above it. Jesus.
Look at this wall here.
Look at the tiles.
Look.
Yeah, it's probably not wise to start banging stuff, really, Chris.
Look at that there.
So this is the basement.
Put that down a bit, shall we?
Alright.
We're going to go down first.
Get down a bit.
Whoa. There's no floor, mate. Go
down there.
That's weird.
You've got a floor?
Yeah.
Look at that. What do you reckon, dance floor?
There's a wall missing, look.
Wall missing?
Wall missing here. On the wall.
Why is it wood?
What?
Floor there?
Because it's a different room. That's the bit in the basement under it, look. And this isn't.
Alright.
There's also, look, there's a wall missing there. Down the side of those two windows and across here. Door there, look. See?
It's bright, that light, Chris.
Sorry. But then again, look, this has been stripped back to brick in here as well. So I reckon they were, look, new brick stored up. I reckon they were restoring.
And it caught fire again. They might have had a little fire.
Look at that, it's a new floor.
Oh, wow. Some money up there.
Wow, look at that. Look above that door, window. The brickwork there. That light's really dim. Did you put batteries in it?
Yeah.
Look at that.
That is crazy. It's rotted onto it.
Yeah, you can see that obviously there's a leak there.
Dangerous sight, this, folks.
That's how you get up.
What, up a chimney?
No, they're not up the chimney. They're not Santa.
That's dangerous, mate.
Step, 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 climb.
You going up?
Yeah.
You going up that way?
Yeah.
Yeah, good luck. I'll give you the camera.
Yeah, should we check the basement out then? I'll take the torch off your hands.
Look, there's a room around here. Go this way.
Watch out, there's a death drop somewhere, isn't there?
Death drop. It's a sock. What, a sock?
It's not in here. Don't know about that, folks. You need the toilet.
It's a stone floor. Oh, look.
Yeah.
That is a hole. Yeah, I'm not sure about that. I feel safer not walking on that.
Come up there.
What?
Windows. You see the old... They're the old floorboards. You can see the newer ones and the other one.
Yeah. And the old stopcock in the corner. Mm. I like the old windows.
Amazing. So, yeah, that's a bit dangerous.
Yeah. Where's the floor?
We want to walk out. You're being impaled on that chair. Bloody hell.
There's a flat bit on that corner there. I wonder if that's from a heat boiler or something.
The generator.
That floor, if you look at the end of those joists, they don't actually join the wall.
No.
It's that bloody thing.
What?
What's it called? Just make sure no one's
sick down here, folks.
So this is where the old graffiti happens, I'm guessing. Plaster, isn't it? Or is it?
No, I don't think that is plaster.
Asbestos.
Let's have a little look. What's down here? I think it is, isn't it? It is.
Yeah.
It's still nice and white though, isn't it?
Concrete stuff, it's not too bad, folks.
It might be concrete fibreboard stuff.
Yeah. What is asbestos? It's overrated.
Oh. It's got a barcode on it, so it's not that old.
So what about the lead paint and stuff like that? We've got to watch out for. Yeah, good for the lamps.
Whoa.
Jeez. I've got Chris's torch, he nearly walks into that. So, what would have been here, the generator?
This would have been boiler, because here's the gas main, look.
Right.
I'm assuming it's capped off.
Yeah, we'll hope so.
That would be the flue out for the boiler, so the boiler probably sat on that bit. You've got pipes there, look, coming down. And you've got big ass pipes in the corner there, look.
That's where that stuff's dumped outside, isn't it?
Yeah.
Through there. You smell the paint there, can't you?
Yeah.
Oh, it's dirty out there.
Oh! I was going to see if the door opens and shut, but apparently it's actually not attached.
Chipboard.
Oh, look at this.
Oh my god, mould.
Yeah, don't you?
Let's get out of here.
Yeah. Wow.
Very dangerous site.
Right now, folks, we shall go upstairs.
Isn't there an easier way?
There is an easier way. Well, come and watch me. It's a much easier way. I'm not going to try and... If you go up there, look. I'm going to show you something. This is the way you want to go up, yeah? What holds this up?
Yeah, that's true. What holds any of it up, to be honest? I don't know about this.
Right. What? Oh, hang on, that's wrong foot. That foot. It was higher than I thought.
Mate, this is crazy. You alright? Do you want a hand? I'm not climbing up that.
Wow. It's quite amazing. You better take that. There ain't much up it, but that's not really the point.
It's recording.
The ceiling's really good. But what do you want me to help pull you up? Just don't bang that in too much.
Just film it for us, mate, please.
No, come up.
Your friends won't be impressed if you don't come up.
It's nothing too old, though.
Well, give me a look.
Walk up that bit. Push that back in the corner, and then you put your foot on that bit there.
Where am I? Wellington.
That bit. Look. Here. There, put your foot on that.
Yeah, look.
Well, yeah, it'll be fine.
Come on, mate, I can't do it.
You can, come on. You'd have been better the other end.
Look at that, that's moving.
It's not, it's in the wall, look. Well, come on. Look.
It's not what the line on the way,
is it? No, don't, hold on, look.
Wait a minute.
Shh. What? Where are you now?
I think Chris is going to have to film this one, folks.
Well, just come up the way I did.
It's too high, mate. I'm going to fall. I've got a hangover. My abilities for...
Can you keep your voice down? There's a car outside.
Be careful.
Wait, stand on that bit.
Oh.
Huh? No, I've left it there. The floor's well dodgy. Whoa, there's a gap there where the front wall doesn't even join the side wall anymore. And when you stand on the floor, don't feel very safe, actually. Amazing view, though. See the size of the window. Took another fireplace out in the corner. They've really pulled this apart, haven't they? No. It's a really nice woodwork, though. It'd be a shame if all this got binned. No, I reckon I'll flatten it. You can see right up the top. It's had a lowered ceiling put in, but you can see right up the top. How nice it must have looked when it was new. Even look over here, they've... They've nailed plasterboard over like some really nice bits of timber. Oh, it's a bit wet there. There is. Oh, for God's sake, you don't want much, does he? Ian?
What?
Shut up for a minute, there's someone walking down the road.
Nice.
Or just let him walk past first.
Big old room though. Must have been pretty cool back in the day. Whoa. There's a ripping safe. Ian, where are you?
In this basement stairs.
You know this bit. You know this bit here. Are you under me then? You down there?
What, Sam? It's rotten.
Huh? Come this way. Look at this. You see where I am?
Yeah.
Go stick your head through that gap.
All right, folks.
Well, you see this bit?
Yeah.
This ceiling here.
Oh. Hell.
That's the one with the safe on it.
Is it? How big is the safe?
Quite big.
Imagine stepping on that wax. That is crazy.
It's got to be about a foot, 2 foot square and 3 foot high.
Is it, what corner is it in?
This corner, here. That's going to go. Is this a stage up here? The big bit? It might be a stage. Oh look, there's one of the weights out of the sash window. Right, I suppose I better get down again then.
Yeah.
Not quite sure.
Huh?
There's
a camera.
Yeah, do you want to go back to the other bit?
What, where
you
climbed up?
Yeah. Well, no, the other bit, where your bag is.
Oh, I bag.
No, I have left the bag there. My whole foot just went through the floor. Cool.
Yeah. Unfortunately, folks, it's a bit too high for me. I've got a hangover, so my step and my...
Yes, but so have I.
Yeah, mine's
this bit, look. The bit I'm sitting on. Even that moves.
Yeah. Okay. Madness, folks.
Sorry.
Blind you with it.
That should lighten you a bit more.
Right.
I think if I come down this way, it's going to make too much noise.
Yeah.
I don't... Not right. Sure. It doesn't look like it.
You've got to watch out for nails as well.
Yeah, I might be the other way.
You see the ceiling in this bit?
See, did this used to go along then? Was the ceiling going right along here or something? Was this a room up here?
Don't know, actually. Look at the markings. Right.
Be careful, mate. This floor, all that up there is rotten.
All right. Do you want me to film it all?
Well, I'll come down a little bit. Watch them bricks.
Shall I just jump?
It's higher than a bloody usual house ceiling.
Higher than what?
Like a normal house. All right.
Sure.
There you go. That's all right. Yeah.
Is that right there?
Yeah. And slightly down a bit more. It's that wooden plank. Down. That's it. It's not very stable. You all right?
Yeah. Hold on to the end of this beam that is up there. Oh, that's not too hard to get down in it.
I'm holding it, folks, as well. So.
It slides out. Whoops.
They've taken the chimney breasts out of the corners.
Right.
So maybe...
Yeah, I noticed that.
If you start stripping it out, might then go do something with it.
Yeah, you can see all the soot, can't you?
Yeah.
But this here, it's nothing to do with the basement, this floor. It's like a dance floor. You can see underneath it. Through here.
Alright.
You see, if you look right under, get under there.
Oh yeah.
You see there's bricks in the centre?
Yeah.
Like holes in
them. It's like you were saying about upstairs, there's like a raised area that looks like a stage.
Right.
If you look at the windows, there's massive great windows. This place must have been so well...
What, overlooking there?
You can overlook, it overlooks all the beach.
So, it's a nice house to sit at some point, don't
you? Yeah.
Proper dangerous up there,
isn't it? Yeah. It worried me a bit when my foot went through the floor.
Yeah. And you're sort of there.
It's this bit here. If you go around here. It's out there, you go round that post on the outside. Oh, I was standing on that.
It's done now, mate.
Yeah. I've always wanted to look up there, so...
There you go.
That's done. There you go. It's bright, isn't it?
It is bright. Well, that's that then, folks. Something different for you. But yeah. Proper messed up, though. Don't know what Chris filmed. Have a look there.
You'll find out.
Yeah, we'll find out. That safe, I remember that safe being there in 2007.
Mm, couldn't get too close to it because the floor moved.
Yeah, I don't even know if he walked over that floor then.
He probably attached then.
He probably was, yeah. Proper crazy how this is. This is a big port to him, it's got to be.
It's, to be honest, it's too dangerous, isn't it? It's a shame.
Should have wore hard hats in here, really. Let's be safe about it.
Now, it's a hard hat going to stop the roof caving in on your head?
I'll give you a. Might have a chance.
No.
You might be able to. Might have paralysed from the neck down, but you'll still be able to see. So.
You're going to wheel me around the explorers.
And yeah, thanks very much for watching yet again, folks. Yet again. Found a few gems. Not too many in this one, unfortunately.
No, it's been proper stripped out, isn't it?
Yeah. I think the safe is probably one of the best gems.
I don't know, I like the woodwork upstairs. I like the ceiling.
Oh, actually, the ceiling. Yeah. A couple for you, folks.
Yeah.
Yes, thanks very much. Check out Instagram, Facebook, and all that.
Yeah.
All right, see you soon, folks.
Bye.